Australian channeler Blossom Goodchild has been in contact for many years with an entity that calls itself Federation of Light. In the Federation's announcement addressed to our leaders, governors, politicians, and all people of Earth, states that one of their spacecraft shall be visible within our skies in the Southern Hemisphere on October 14, 2008, and will remain visible in our atmosphere for a period of 3 days. Know of this. We come to assist your world. We do not come to take over. We do not come to destruct. We come to give hope.
Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom.
7, 6.
Commencing countdown, engines on.
3, 2.
Check ignition and may God's love be with you.